Welcome back, Vagabonds. Today we're going to talk a little bit about sports here in Coimbra. As you probably know, in the EU and most of the world, soccer is the most popular sport. So I figure that I would go ahead and take you on a little adventure into the soccer stadium here in Coimbra and watch a game. And yeah, so let's go ahead and do that, all right?
Missed it.
thank you for watching. Unfortunately, the game didn't go Coimbra's way. They lost. This was a up match. They should have won this game in order to go up to the second tier. But it did go into extra period, so we got extra time to watch a game. So that was definitely a bang for my buck to watch that. Ended up getting to see all the shootout at the end. Unfortunately, their goalie blocked a couple of shots, and you know, that's how it goes sometimes. Anyway, yeah, some of the stuff that you probably didn't see in there, or was kind of difficult to see, is there was a fight. Guy got thrown out, and Coimbra wasn't able to capitalize on having an extra person on them. So, unfortunately, they didn't win. But, yeah, thank you for coming here. If you are here already and haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and hit the bell. And until then, Atypical.
Okay. The fries look huge. That doesn't look all that big.
It's like it's just...